Now I've been able to get the computers out of get out of their grip twice. I don't think people believed me when I said I was bad at this minigame. And they, yeah, you won it twice, so what are you blabbering about? Well, as you can see, I lost it now, so I really was lucky then. Alright, another minigame I've already done. I really need to start working on the minigames. I'm not at my game today. I've already noticed. Lost another end of turn minigame just now. Yeah, you. Now this one is easy. This one I can win. When it comes to GameStar and CoinStar, and CoinStar doesn't matter because the coins count. That's not a problem. But for the GameStar, I need to win the end of turn minigames, not these loose ones on the board. The crane game didn't help. Yoshi got a lot of coins out of that. No, there's no stars to be stolen, so. And even a coin swap is not really that fatal now. I think I can survive that. I'm not even in it, so. Ooh. I don't even think Mario has 30 coins. No, he has 30 coins, but he doesn't now. I really need to look out for DK. He's getting dangerous. Well, Mario gets there first, but he doesn't have enough coins now. Well, good thing is, even DK can't get a star now. Because even if you don't buy a star, as you can see, the switch still happens. And I believe Bowser is very steep on this board. I'm pretty sure it's 40 coins. I know I've said it other times, but I'm really sure this time it's 40 coins if you get Bowser's event in this board. It's a really steep one here. Let's hope DK is indeed going to be the first one to pass it. He deserves to get 40 coins subtracted from him. Still early game, but I'm already sensing he's going to be annoying this board. This game once again failing to be hard. And still he manages to miss it. What an idiot. Miss. Oh, no. How can you lose this minigame? Mario, this is your board. Somebody's going to win, it's going to be you. Another Bowser, really. So a lot of events happening already. A lot of one-player games, a lot of Bowsers. Well, that does give me first place for now, but I don't think it's going to last very long. Another minigame. No, coins for Bowser. Oh, haven't seen that yet on the playthrough. If you dance on that, you'll just simply get subtracted a multiple of 10 amount of coins. Right, Piranha's Pursuit, please. No, once again, not in there. And another minigame I can't win? Man, GameStar is really not happening this time, I think. This is turning out to be another Peach's Birthday Cake. Only it's even worse this time. I think I've only won one minigame so far. And a couple of coins I got in... Don't go for me! Ah, dang it! I know I have the most coins, but still. If you go to the right, you would have gotten two people. Man, the old Trix is back, I think. I've been over my game the last couple of times. But the way it normally goes for me, I think it's fully back. Law of Murphy is full in place. Alright, this is what Bowser does. He gives you a black star. Which is not worth anything. And yes, I was correct. It costs you 40 coins. Really big penalty if you get to the end of the path and don't have Toad on your way. Alright, where is everybody? Where's Yoshi? Oh, he's not moving fast. He hasn't completed the lap yet. Right, another 1 versus 3. Another pipe maze. You've seen all of these, by the way. Go randomizer. Well, at least this time I don't have anything to screw up. And it's an... Because of this hard computer players always manage to win this one on for their own. So this is going to be another mini game I'm not going to win. Not everything is my fault. Some of the mini games I've been able to... What are you doing, Yoshi? Did you really just give me the coins? Finish. I should learn to shut up. Everything I say is wrong. I say these computer players always win this minigame. I have no chance of winning, Pipe Maze. Well, footage doesn't lie. It happened. I don't care. I'm going to say a lot of things, hopefully to be wrong. And I'm going to say all things that are my disadvantage. I get the star, by the way. Well, so far the bad luck I was talking about has been minigame-wise, even though the last Pipe Maze didn't want to agree. On the board, bad luck hasn't really found me yet. Because me getting the first star, DK having the most coins, clearly being the one who had the most right of getting the star, and still me getting it first, I have no right to complain on that part. But it can still go wrong. Of course, it always can. One chance time or one happening and you're screwed. Or a boo, for that matter. People can steal your star, of course. Even though that's my plan, but nobody has stars if I'm going to pass it, probably. We got Skateboard Scamper. One I can't win. No, I can win, but it rarely happens. Well, might as well try. Man, the minigames are really not in my favor today. There's a lot of minigames I can win on this in this game, even on hard. But they don't want to show. And a couple of minigames that did show up that I can win, I forgot to win. Or at least get the bag, so I don't go empty-handed. Dang it. No. It's always how it ends. Four people very close together. And then some random person being selected. Oh, you were a little bit ahead. It's never me. The worst part is I have to win it at some point because Minigame Island is a thing. There you have to win all the minigames, so I'm going to have to win it eventually. And I'm pretty sure Minigame Island is played on hard difficulty. Doesn't make you pick, but I'm pretty sure it's on hard difficulty. I don't think it's normal, because I can remember struggling with Minigame Island. And normal, I can win all the minigames. With the exception of Pipe Maze, because I believe Pipe Maze is luck-based. You can see all the pipes, I know. But I never managed to do it, so it's luck-based for me. Mario Bandstand. On the last board, I was able to win this one solo. Also something that rarely happens, but apparently is possible. Well, first trick is, of course, don't make any mistakes. Somebody made a mistake because I saw a hammer fly by. Well, I didn't make any mistakes. And I still didn't win. What the heck? I was perfect. I'm pretty sure I was. What the heck, game? Well, this is an example of a minigame I should have won. I always have that minigame. Happened on Peach's birthday cake as well, where just... Even though I didn't make any mistakes, somebody else did make a mistake. Why didn't it give me the victory? I have no idea how that works. He's one coin short of being able to steal a star from me. Might as well do it. I'm having bad luck in the minigame, so... I'm just waiting for it to happen on the board as well. Come on. There's way too many. Well, GameStar's not happening today. I've been... destroying everybody in the GameStar in the last couple of boards, getting over 200 coins in minigames, but it just doesn't want to go in, just doesn't want to go my way today. Maybe it's a little bit my fault as well. It's been a long day. It's very late already. Only reason I'm recording right now is because I don't have time to do it another time in the week, so I'm going to have to do it now. I'm a little bit tired of the whole today, so that might be the reason. This one again? It might be the reason why I'm not fully awake in the minigames. Even though some of the minigames that have shown up are just unwinnable for me because of the situation. But some minigames I should have, like the Mario Bandstand. This one is no problem. Yeah, this one I can win. Why doesn't this one show up in the end of the turn? I probably end up losing it then as well. Come on, Murphy. I don't believe in your law. Now, come on. I've been screwed over enough by chance times by now. Not me, not me, not me, not me. Ah, come on. I have no idea how many coins Mario has, so... Less than me, I think. Yeah. It doesn't really do too much. How many did I lose? 13? No, that's not too much. Bronze Pursuit! Here we go! Finally! Some joyful moment in this playthrough of this board. Piranha's Pursuit. Press B repeatedly to escape the piranha plant. Players on the cloud hip drop defeat the piranha plant with rain. Mario can jump, and the B button is used the same way as it is in the skateboard camper. He's also on the skateboard, the same skateboard. Repeatedly press to run away. And we jump and ground pound with the known buttons. As it rains on the piranha plant, it gets bigger and can jump farther. Yeah, that's the only thing we can do. The piranha plant moves on its own. And the only thing we can affect it by is... by ground pounding on the cloud. The more we ground pound, the more rain falls on top of it. And that makes the piranha plant jump a little bit farther every time it jumps. Other than that, we cannot affect it. Its running speed is constant. So the only way we can actually grab Mario is whenever the piranha plant makes a jump. And Mario screws up like this. And then we win. It is of note that if you do not make any mistakes, if you just button mash fast enough to stay on the edge of the screen, jump correctly, there's no way the team of three is able to catch the one player. Because the piranha plant is never able to jump to the edge of the screen. No matter how much the team ground pounds. So if the one player plays correctly, you're chanceless. However, we were lucky. Mario did trip. Didn't get back up in time, so the piranha plant was able to get him. Bowser's out right now, so I don't think Yoshi's able to get anything. No, I was correct. Bowser's out. So Yoshi's completely broke now. He doesn't have 40 coins. So you'll just take everything, but you'd never stay broke too long because you get Koopa right after the Bowser. And if you're lucky, you're the 10th person, you get 20 coins. And another one-player minigame. Well, we've seen of all of these, so... Knock Block Tower is also a game I still need to play. The only times we have seen it... It was not me. Very easy minigame. Computer players never screw this one up. So please screw up. Happened a couple of times by now. No, it doesn't happen now. I was starting to believe whenever I say they never screw up, they always start screwing up. But that apparently doesn't always apply. Would have been nice. If karma works that way. Just say, oh, they never screw up, and then they do. Keep away. Almost got Hot Bop Bump, by the way. Well, even if I lose miserably this board, at least it's never not been for naught. At least we got one more minigame. Hopefully the other two will also show up. What are you doing, DK? What an idiot. Well, this is one instance of a minigame I don't care losing, because everybody loses. It was really unnecessary for him to throw the key all the way over there. Right into the hands of the Spike Koopas. I'm still the only one with a star. Alright, give me that red space, I don't care. Bowser's chance time, that's new, that's something we haven't seen yet. Technically, quote-unquote, a minigame. Works the same way as a normal chance time, however, one thing is always locked. Bowser always gets the stuff from the player that gets selected, which is in this case Mario, and is in this case 10 coins. Well, that's not something that hurts too much. Well, at least we've seen that. Bowser's chance time is also a thing. There's a couple of more Bowser events we haven't seen yet. Like the Bowser Revolution. Or the Star Steel, the thing that always is in yellow. Another button masher. I'm a little bit too tired for button mashing. Just like you just saw at Skateboard Scamper and Crane Game. My button mashing isn't really too much to write home about today. Falling behind, I see. No. Now we're up ahead. Not by much. Man, I'm gonna get cramp in my wrist. We've got this. Yeah. No. What? New record? I was going to say, no new record, of course, because my button mashing wasn't too great, but apparently it was. It was faster than we did before. Well, at least I'm starting to win minigames now. Keep away doesn't count. Everybody lost that one. Stealing from Mario or Yoshi is not really helping that much by now. I think Yoshi's going to get to the star first. Is he? No, he just passed it. Mario is then. He can pay it from now. Now sure as hell can't. Well, another red space would be nice. We need 2 versus 2. No. Barely missed it. Well, guess who he's stealing from? It's a Wario. Oh, I can live with that. Could have been more. Could have been less. I'm not happy about this one. No. Game really doesn't love me today. Yeah, he's really aiming for me, isn't he? He missed me. He got everybody but me. Oh, that's a first. I don't mind, but...